Nothing here to fear. I'm just sitting around being foolish when there is work to be done. Just a hang-up call. And
so I won a giveaway on Instagram from plant-based Christy. It's a Ben and Jerry's giveaway, obviously, as you can see. And I thought I'd just show you the little things that were cute. I wasn't expecting. I knew that I was going to get vouchers for 2 free pints. But it also came with a cute sticker and a little cozy for your ice cream and a wooden spoon. It's B&J. And it's got like the little tag on it too. And it's just super cute. And I love this the most is the little shovel, little shovel spoon. And they also sent like just a empty container, so you can use it to store or like as a decorative kind of item. So yeah, I'm so excited. Dave and I are gonna go get some on the weekend and chow down, and I'm really 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 excited. So thanks to Ben and Jerry's, and also thanks to plant-based Christy for the awesome giveaway.
So it's snugs.
Yeah.
Is there a reason the seagull is in there?
The seagull has an injured leg.
Okay.
We're just waiting for the leg to heal. Just so he's
oh,
got
yeah,
a
little bit of a limp.
Yeah, so he'll stay in here and heal, and we'll keep giving
so
him his
cute.
Vitamins and his nutrients.
Lucky birds.
Oh,
I'm
that
so
good
glad
stuff.
I know of a place now to bring them.
They're lucky, yeah. They're vicious little things, aren't
they? Yeah. Don't spray
hi,
Shelly.
Sweetheart.
Shelly loves to be loved. Come here, girl. Come here, Shelly.
I know, I just kind of woke you up and like, come here. You just hit supper. Come here. Come here. Are you closer?
You first.
So gorgeous.